And what a coach. Just go back to what he did at Bowling Green in his first job.
And Hall again with space, gets the midfield, now in Cal territory, and goes down at the 34. A 36-yard run.
They just attack you inside running the football, don't they? That big, strong offensive line. Look at that. And he just reads the blocks, and then he makes a man miss in the secondary. Once that happens, he's off to the races.